So we're gonna do my baby alive, Tiana's routine,
baby go bye bye, baby alive.
So we're gonna do a morning routine, and she usually wakes up about 8:50-ish. So she'll probably start waking up. I'm gonna just open the door. You know, last night she had like a party to go to, and she was sleeping in the car, so I just brought her into her crib. She doesn't have a pacifier. There's just a pacifier, but I'll just wake her up now. You shut the door. Come on, baby girl, time to wake up. Here you are. Okay, so I have a little bit of her bottle. Say hi to the camera. Say hi, Tiana. She's super cute. I love her. But this is my first video of her. So, this is my first video of her. And, barely has anything in it. I'm just gonna fill it with water. It'll still have color. So, where's my water bottle? I have a water bottle. There it is. There's the water bottle. I'm gonna fill it up. It'll still have color in it. So, yeah. I don't really feel like making more the same exact color. So. Doing it. Yeah. See, it's still orange. It's not really dark, but it's like orange juice. Or it looks sort of like apple juice. No, it's apple juice. It looks like apple juice. Where'd the cap go? Let me put this cap on. Okay. Got the cap on.
I'm gonna shake it up.
Water bottle. Just gonna hang it right there. Okay. It's perfectly all done. Okay. So now let's get Shadow. I'm gonna feed her. Probably like right here. So there's that. I have this really that car seat.
I want to see that. The bottle. Have you, Munchkin?
Shelby gets fed in there. I'll be back when I have a diaper change. I hate feeding them in this diaper because it just wrecks them. So I'll be back when she has a diaper on. Back putting her diaper on. So, back putting her diaper on. It's a real diaper, a baby diaper. And I have her juice right here. So let me start feeding her. But it's orange juice. Not gonna feed her on because last time I did that, she was moving and she was a disaster, so I'm not gonna feed her on today. Okay. I'll do a video with feeding her on, I guess. You guys want me to. You like this? She's usually, she only really drinks a bottle in the morning. She doesn't drink anything else. Drinking it? No. She has a twin sister, and her name's Charlotte. A blonde one. She's right over there. Like to jiggle her, like move her around a little just so the juice gets down her. Wow, you didn't spit up at all today. Okay, she drank all her bottle. Here, I'll make sure you guys can see. She drank. She drank all her bottle. She drank all the bottle. So, she's a good girl. Let's wipe up your mouth. I like to blow on her just so everything gets out of her. She doesn't have anything. Okay. Good girl. You have nothing left in you. Okay, take another blow. I'm gonna have to wash this because it's like really messy. So, put that over there to get washed. I don't know what she's wearing today, but she's not gonna wear the same clothes. I'm gonna grab a blanket. The one that she's covered up with. Okay, do you want a pacifier? I might fix her hair, I don't know about that yet, but here's her diaper. Make sure you guys can see. There we go. Okay. Okay, that's awesome shot. A little bit more so you can see her whole body. Okay, so let's get you undressed. So my mom, she made this really pretty outfit. This outfit, isn't it pretty good? It's really cute. She made this outfit all by herself. She used like a pattern, of course, but I like the. Look at all this hair. It's messed up. She slept. So, I'm gonna take her diaper off. Ooh, I wonder what it's gonna look like. Okay, there was still left over. Okay, so it's really orangey color. So there's that. I like to roll it up. I mean, my pajama since it's morning time. So let's get this diaper on you. I might start getting her underpants, but I don't know when I'll do that. Start putting her underwear or something, but I need to find some underwear for her. Any that fit her yet. But she's 3 years old. Don't you think she should have undies yet? Okay. So there's that. This is a really, really cute outfit. I know it's white, but it's like really, really cute. That, and then these little like shorts. It's pretty much like a diaper cover, but if you guys really want this outfit, all the clothes that I get for her is just American Girl clothes, because these are Mary Ellen's American Girl clothes. They fit them wonderful. I have like a whole closet. I'll show you guys. And it's a white outfit, so it's not really good for babies because it's a white outfit. But she looks so cute in it. So I'm just gonna put her in this today because it's probably gonna be warm out today. Not like really warm, but warm out today. So I don't want to do hair on camera. I'm just gonna do her hair not on camera. Okay. So there's that. She's all done. Now, I'll show you guys what it looks like. I'll show you guys what her closet looks like. Okay. Okay, there's my baby girl. She's right there. Tissue paper. If you guys saw the cast video, see, Mary Ellen, she came in those clothes. More Mary Ellen. Let me zoom out. Because I zoomed in. Just gotta zoom out. But there's all of her. These are just random. I have lots of this, like, this is like baby love clothes with that jacket right there. And then I have lots of random stuff. And then down there is baby life stuff a little. But, and then a mirror. Red camera. Yeah. Hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And subscribe. Bye.